high and tight move.
Here we are, year 2018, autumn exactly 4 seasons ago. We built a car here specifically for the Formula Drift, and then we took it to the United States without any practice in this our home track, and finally we had a chance to bring it back home and put it back together and go out for the competition. And guess what? First race, you're the step in the top spot on the podium, and very, very satisfied with the competition, and glad to be back home. The true warrior is back home, and it's been an awesome weekend, and see you around.